Now to a 12 News exclusive, the local man struck by lightning. It is hard to say which is more astonishing, how he survived or how it managed to make him even stronger.
So then a rock fell.
With his grateful wife and daughter at his back and hospital interpreter at his side, Hermelio Antonio relives his life-affirming lightning strike.
I heard a sound within my body, and then I saw rays of light just kind of shooing down, and then it reached my foot, and then it kind of exploded, and then I fell to the ground.
A routine afternoon at Hallquist Stone in Brownsville turned hectic.
But then I was stiff, like dead.
Others might have thought he was a goner, but not Hermelio, who suffered alone before being swept into an ambulance.
My body was stiff, but I was screaming, so I was telling them to call my wife or to call my kids. Even though I couldn't move anything, I kept screaming.
This Fond du Lac devoted husband and father of five held on for dear life.
When I was lying there, all I thought about was my wife and my kids. Who's going to take care of my wife and my kids, especially my daughter, who's the youngest, because I'm the only one that works.
So did he think he was going to die?
No, not at any moment. When I was lying there, I said, thank you, God.
And yes, he wants to go back to work. He was already up on a walker the day after an unforgettable day. We'll see you again. Columbia St. Mary's Burn Center says Hermelio's worst injuries are to his leg and foot. A co-worker also hit during Tuesday's storms is recovering at home and tells us he's doing well.